If you could only do one live-action role between Starkiller from The Force Unleashed or Deacon St. John from Days Gone, which one would you choose and why?
Deacon basically was a live-action role. He, you know, they basically shot us on a mocap stage, so that was all on camera. Starkiller, the mocap wasn't quite up to snuff at that point technologically, so I'd love to go back to Starkiller and show what we were doing more, because the performance only came through partially.